Well, normally on Wednesday afternoons, my buddy Gil Simmons is on the go visiting students at an area school. Well, Gil is off today, so we have Storm Team 8's Kevin Arnone on the road at the Mead School in Ansonia this afternoon. Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Keith. Yeah, it's beautiful outside. Lots of sunshine. I'm in short sleeves. You believe that for February? Not too bad at all. And I have a lot of excited kids over here at Mead Elementary School about a possible snow day tomorrow, huh? Who's excited? Very, very excited here. I mean, a lot of these kids are out here in short sleeves. One would think with temperatures in the 50s that it's hard to believe that we're actually going to be getting snow. Sam will have more on that coming up. But I want to talk to a couple kids over here and talk about what their favorite season is. So tell me what your name is and your favorite season.
Jasmine, and my favorite season is fall.
Fall. She likes fall, autumn, huh?
Jamir, my favorite season is spring.
Spring. It kind of feels like spring today.
Xavier, and my favorite season is winter.
Winter. More winter weather coming tomorrow.
Brandon, and my favorite season is summer.
Summer. So we all have different four seasons, huh? I didn't even pick that out. That was perfect. So temperatures right now across the state are in the 40s and 50s. Lots of sunshine out there right now. But I want to send it back to Sam because he's going to have more on that snowstorm for tomorrow. But first, go ahead.
The temperatures are around the 50s. It's very sunny outside. And back to you.
Back to you in the studio.
All right, Kevin. Thanks so much.